Hey, I'm Dominic, and I'm going to show you today how we're going to pick overnight cultures.
So the first thing you need to do is find test tubes and label them. Dominic's just going to do one, but you'll do three for your experiment. And you want to label them so that you'll be able to find your tubes during your lab period. And then he's going to take a glass pipette and put 3 mL of media into each tube. Alright, now he's going to take this plate that has colonies on it. And use sterile toothpicks to pick colonies.
And the key here is to find a colony that is well separated. And also, you only need to touch the very tip of the colony with the tip of this toothpick. You don't need to scoop out the whole colony. You just dispose it into your labeled tube and close the lid in, and it can shake in the incubator.